All right, ladies and gentlemen, here on WCW Worldwide, it is indeed Slamboree Weekend. Slamboree, brought to you by 1010-220. Coming up this Sunday night, 8 o'clock Eastern, 5 out of the West Coast, and available only on pay-per-view. Spectacular card, one you're going to want to be part of. Now, I have seen what has happened in recent days. These two gentlemen, Chris Benoit, Dean Malenko, join me if you will. Coming up on Sunday night, you've got a three-way tag team title, and of course on the line, the WCW tag team belts. It involves Rey Mysterio, his partner Billy Kidman, and then of course Saturn and Raven also, all his tag teams.
Gene, they say good things in life come in threes, but the only good thing that I see coming out of Slamboree is Chris Benoit and Dean Malenko walking out again as tag team champions of World Championship Wrestling. You know, Raven, Saturn, Billy Kidman, and Rey Mysterio Jr. have been nothing but a thorn in our side. The best of the best is right in front of you. And when we walk out of Slamboree, we'll prove to ourselves and everybody that's involved in WCW, look no farther in the tag team division than the new champs, Chris Benoit, Dean Malenko.
You share that confidence, Chris?
Billy Kidman, Rey Mysterio, you did what you had to do, and we did what we had to do. Just show up, drag yourselves to the ring, leave the belts, and we promise you, you won't get hurt. As for Perry Saturn, the cross-eyed, cross-dressing half-breed, and Raven, the craven Raven, that's a different issue. The two of you show up, and you'll be facing us, man to man. I know that may seem a little different for you, but there's one way out, and that's on your back.
Thank you. We will fight out this Sunday night at Slamboree.